Hi, I'm Ryan Lohner, and this is probably a surprise to some of you because, I've decided that Mysterious Cities of Gold isn't really that conducive to a reviewing series. It's a good show, absolutely, but it's a bit too slow to really bring out some good reactions. And, at least not in the same way that Steven Universe can really bring out some stuff, even with as little reactions as my face usually shows. But I have found another show, thanks to someone in the comments, causing me to realize that I hadn't yet actually watched this one. It's a show that you can see the title in the episode description, and I'm not sure how to pronounce it, so I'll leave off on that for a while. The first word's code. And I know very little about it. It has the same director as Death Note and Attack on Titan, so I assume there's some ridiculously awesome melodramatic stuff going on, because that's what he does. And from what I understand, the studio really interfered with Season 2, but the fans still like it anyway. So I'm kind of looking forward to seeing just what that means for this show, and if I actually go along with the majority opinion on that. So, here we go, Episode 1. I don't speak Japanese. Okay, I was starting to wonder if I had a bad connection there.
The Holy Britannian Empire had just declared war upon Japan. The Far East Island nation had held fast to its neutrality, and now Britannia looms as the world's only superpower. Rights to Japan's underground resources became a hotly disputed issue, straining the already deep-rooted diplomatic tensions.
Oh, like in the real world.
In the deciding battle for the mainland, Britannian forces introduced into combat the humanoid autonomous armored knight known as the Nightmare.
It's a mecha. Okay, just call
the
it a mecha.
Japanese forces were far greater than anticipated, and the Nightmares obliterated the Japanese line of defense on the mainland with little effort.
So the Japanese don't have these. That's new.
Japan became a dominion of the Empire. The country was stripped of its freedom, its rights, and its name. Area 11. The defeated and once proud nation of Japan was rechristened with a mere number.
These guys have some inferiority complex going on here.
I swear. Huh? I swear, Suzaku, so help me. I will one day obliterate Britannia!
And we have a title. I'm not sure how to pronounce that word either. Okay, got a nice beat. You can dance to it. Yeah, after seeing it's about giant mechas, I was kind of expecting something like Evangelion, but this is good. Yeah. Oh, now it's very Evangelion-like. Maybe it's just an anime thing. I have no idea who any of these people are, and it's probably going to take me a while to get their names down, just warning everyone right now. Like, it's always very intimidating just to throw all your characters at the audience like this, which a lot of animes do. Again, I just have to assume it's a Japanese thing because it keeps popping up. Now let's find out how to pronounce these things. Oh, it's got 2 years in Evangelion. That's nice. Still haven't caught up to that one.
This is Alpha 3. Target is traveling from Delta 12 toward Delta 14 at a speed of 80 kilometers per hour.
CCP to all mobile units. Declaring a code 3 from 45 to 42. All units, take 288. I want the target intact.
Here's video footage of your terrorist.
Oh, okay, that's painful.
The secretary reported 59 casualties in this incident. 8 Britannians and 15 others.
I have no idea when this was made, before or after 9/11, but either way, it's unfortunate.
Moves every 20 seconds. Very well, I'm game. Did your substitute arrive?
I'm definitely going to recognize the voices here.
Thank heaven I'm saved. Are things going well at school? What have we here? Schoolboys?
Well, look at this, a nobleman.
I envy you kids today. You have so much time on your hands. Time for regrets. What's your name?
Lelouch.
I'm pretty sure that's Johnny Youngbosh.
You can't win this one. It's impossible, right?
Rivel, when do you think we would have to leave in order to make our next class?
20 minutes if we bust our hump.
Then be sure that you drive safely on the way back.
Huh?
I'll need 9 minutes. And by the way, about yesterday?
Understood, sir. We'll discuss it later. 9 minutes?
Is this our main character?
You only have 20 seconds per move.
Enough time.
You start with the king.
The official game of showing how smart people are.
Where's Lelouch? He went somewhere with Ribble. What? Maybe it's poker this time? They seem to forget that they're on the student council. They're off gambling for money. Lulu may be smart, yet he wastes his brain on
stupid. Oh, please let him keep being called Lulu.
If he'd apply himself in school, he'd get high grades. Oh, I wish my darling Lulu would be
Thank
a serious
you.
Young man. How adorable is that? Please, Madam President.
Perfect.
No idea what that was about.
Why we steal this damn thing? It's all because Tamaki couldn't stick to Naoto's plan, and now we've got a problem. I love playing against the nobility.
Yeah, throwing a bunch of subplots at me here.
By the way, 8 minutes 32.
Well, I think I still have some handle on it.
He also didn't have much time to move either. And as opponents go, the nobles are tepid. They're just overprivileged parasites.
I can get behind that theory.
Why don't you challenge one of the Elevens? They're nothing like us Britannians.
Huh? What are they trying to prove by killing innocent people?
Those Elevens terrify me.
We apologize for the delay. Now, His Royal Highness Prince Clovis, Third Prince of Britannia, will address the nation.
To all my imperial subjects, including, of course, the many cooperative.
So these people are Britannians. I wasn't expecting that one.
We're not Elevens. We're Japanese.
Do you not see my pain? My heart was ripped from my chest, only to be torn apart.
So are we just going for villain protagonists here? Sadness.
However, as ruler of Area 11, I will not tolerate terrorism of any kind. Because
this guy's being played as like something of a drama queen.
To protect the well-being of one and all.
Like a guy you're supposed to laugh at, I'm guessing.
I would like you to join me in observance of the 8 who died for justice in the line of duty.
A moment of silence, please.
Well, aren't you gonna join in?
Aren't you?
It's sort of embarrassing.
And I agree with you. Besides, spilling tears over those people won't bring them back to life, now will it?
Dang, that's dark, buddy.
It's all about self-satisfaction. Doesn't matter.
Thank you, Light Yagami.
You can't do it. There's no way you can change the world.
You were magnificent, Your Highness. One would never guess that you were attending a party while doing that.
After all, the vice
is that a twist?
The marquee actor of Area 11.
Not really getting much to me there.
My, you're so self-confident.
It's all in the performance. Since the media want a charismatic prince, I give them...
I definitely recognize his voice.
Prince Clovis,
can't place it yet.
Purpose in life is to support and assist your reign in any way we can. His reign is...
Oh, and that's Travis Willingham, I think.
A soldier?
Gad, how boorish of you.
I beg your pardon, Your Highness. My lord.
Not another of
Maybe not.
For him. Hope it's not as dreary.
You fool! The police were informed that it's medical equipment, that's all. If we scrabble the army, there'll be a record. Deploy the Royal Guard! The nightmares as well.
Alert 1. Alert 1. 4th, 7th, and 8th Rapid Reaction Companies, as well as the 31st Air Assault Team.
What could this be ripping off?
Special Division 9, stand by for deployment.
That first move you made, why'd you start with the king?
If the king doesn't lead, how can he expect his subordinates to follow?
What's with that?
With what?
So, these are like the regular guys who are gonna get caught up in this eventually.
Ambitions like that will ruin your health.
And there it is.
You idiot! watch where you're going!
No! Not that way!
Mediocre.
Was that our fault?
I don't think so.
Control, the target has crashed at the abandoned VO building construction site. The military will take over General Bartley's command. Him?
We have to retrieve it at all costs. That thing.
Now, is this going to be like the big MacGuffin of the whole show or just this episode?
Oh man, this sucks. Looks like the power line on the bike got cut.
Yeah. Rivel, come check this out.
Hey, over here. Whoa, nasty crash.
What happened? Some sort of accident?
Probably a drunk driver.
It's always some moron.
Hey, maybe somebody ought to go help.
All those idiots.
Wait!
Airbags don't do that. They deflate immediately. I've been in a car crash. You can trust me on that.
Somebody call for help, you know?
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, I know it's the right thing to do, but I wish the guy would quit flaunting his pride and just give it a rest for a while. Now we're gonna be late to school.
Nagata.
Yeah, that's what they do.
Nagata.
Can you hear me? Are you okay?
It's you. Finally, I have found my...
That was creepy.
Where?
Are they gonna fuse?
Are you in there?
Everyone knows how much I love that.
Stop! I'm in here!
So would you call that a hit and run?
You'd think they'd stick a ladder on the inside, too.
Stop the vehicle! Surrender now and you'll get the chance to defend yourself in court! Stop!
Nice touch on the damage on the side there.
Give up now, or we'll shoot to kill!
Now what do we do? That's the army!
Have you forgotten? That's what I'm here for.
Nice Yu-Gi-Oh hair.
If I jump out, I have the choice of breaking my neck or getting shot. I can try to call...
Can you enter the subway via the Azabu route?
Colin! Let's use it here, why not?
Her name
because
is Colin?
Because that would mean a bloodbath!
You're right.
Is that normal?
I've seen her before.
Lelouch, come on, where are you? We've gotta get to school!
Target is moving from the settlement toward the ghetto.
Copy that, quarter of.
Roger!
I have still no idea what's going on with that connection that's apparently between them. Just gonna wait and see on it.
Crap! These guys are real terrorists!
You fellas know full well what this badass mother can do!
Nice read, lady.
The rest of you back off. I'll take this guy. I can only assume you dug that obsolete relic out of some scrap heap. An over-the-hill glass coat is no match for a Sutherland!
Not to mention a filthy 11 who spurns the compassion of our glorious Emperor!
Alan, you both split up!
Both of us can't risk being killed!
Still not clear on who we're supposed to be rooting for here. Maybe that's the point.
Simple-minded 11.
No way! It's stuck!
Second-hand chunk!
I'll admit, I really like your spirit. However... No cell phone reception. We're out of range. Judging from the darkness and road surface, we must be driving along the old subway lines. They're headed for an exit somewhere in the ghetto. Getting
in the ghetto.
Still, okay, I've got it. I'm not big on the military, but I'll take their protection. If I give them a terrorist communicator... Oh, wait, I forgot.
Some friend leaving me behind like that.
Oh, jump cut.
What are you doing?
Looking at a man who blundered, am I right?
Why, you...
You really screwed this one up. Terrorists came along and stole whatever it was that you and Prince Clovis were secretly working on. Retrieving it is simple, but you want to sweep up all of their compatriots in addition. Let the terrorists go...
I know you know all this, but I had to tell the audience somehow.
Congratulations, your reasoning was spot on.
It was nothing. I just thought it was strange.
Okay, that's enough. What is it the Special Corps wants out of this?
I'm merely saying that I'd like to assist with a cleanup.
Who are you?
Correct, because it's data I want.
Excuse me, but what in the world have they just stolen anyway?
Chemical weapons. In other words, poison gas.
That's kind of underwhelming with how much they built it up. But, like, it's just a one-episode thing, so...
The
better than the other way around.
Your mission is to locate the weapon that they've stolen. Investigate the old subway.
That's a nice shot. Tells you everything you need to know right there.
Report in the moment you spot them. Recovery of the target will be handled by us, the Royal Guard. You people bear the honorary title of Britannians now, but you were born 11s. Therefore, the stench of these monkeys ought to be a familiar one. If you want to earn the right to carry arms, then show some results.
This is your opportunity to show your loyalty to Britannia.
Yes, my lord!
So, are we supposed to be rooting for these guys or not? It's still not clear.
An accident? Or else...
Tire stuck. Please, Obi, find me.
I love how any time in the future we still have not found a way to improve on the light switch. Because what else are you going to do with it?
404 has sighted the target. Roger. Prepare for recovery.
Now I can use this chance to climb up.
Are you Britannian?
That's enough mindless murder.
Wait, I'm not one of...
Planning to use poison gas? Don't play dumb with me!
Get off me!
I'm not here by choice. And if that's poison gas, it was made in Britannia, wasn't it?
Sort of.
My god. Mindless murder. Then why don't you just obliterate Britannia?
Lelouch. It's me. Suzaku.
You became a Britannian soldier?
Yeah, and what about you? You're a...
What are you
See,
saying?
Now that's a good twist. Even with as little we saw before, like, you can tell this is big for him. It's River!
That's not poison gas. What is it?
Another reason to look up when this was made. Either this or Firefly is ripping the other off.
Circuits are usable. So, were we right?
Think so. I bet it's poison gas, like Intelligence said.
And Nagata?
I don't know. I think he made it underground.
Tell me the truth, Suzaku. Poison gas? This girl?
Hey, it's
Black Sky.
The briefing, I swear.
Stinking monkey. Being an honorary Britannian will not excuse you.
But sir, I was told this was poison gas.
How dare you question orders?
This is bad. Poisonous situation.
I get it.
Which would pose a threat to Suzaku's superiors if it's unleashed.
However, in light of your outstanding military achievements, I'm going to be lenient. Private Kururugi, take this and execute the terrorist.
But he's not a terrorist. He's a civilian who got caught up in all this.
You insubordinate.
Yeah, this is a good setup, but
didn't you swear your loyalty?
In just half an hour, we get how big all this is.
But I can't.
What?
I won't do it, sir. I won't shoot a civilian. I can't follow your orders, sir.
Very well.
Suzaku!
And now it's gone.
Well, Britannian schoolboy, not a good day to cut class. Collect the girl. After you've secured her, kill the student.
Yes, my lord.
Death to Britannia. Long live
Japan.
They got away? And you call yourselves the Royal Guard?
So we just skipped that whole thing then.
The blast was mainly directed upwards, but the...
Why the hell do you think I only told you people about this?
We'll continue the investigation.
The plan has moved forward to the next phase.
But your highness...
If knowledge of her gets out, I'll be disinherited. Tell them back home we're carrying...
Kind of surprised this isn't Vic Mignogna.
As Clovis, third prince of the Empire, I command you. Destroy Shinjuku Ghetto! Leave no one alive!
No Wilhelm scream!
Why are they doing this?
Dear, let's go.
Hurry.
That's a good shot
let's
there.
Let the next floor.
The enemy is garbage. I can never hope to become even honorary.
We get it. You can stop with the off-screen voices like you're Steven Seagal.
Supervisor Jeremiah, General Bartley requests that you take command of
Bartley
Area 2.
Bartley has staff officers. I haven't had this much
fun on the front lines in ages.
the hell are you? This chaos is all your fault, isn't it?
Kind of a jump.
Not only that, but Britannia has even killed Suzaku.
Not there.
It looks like he's gone to the front line.
Even though we brought the Lancelot here.
Now what'll we do?
We steamrolled our way in here, but we don't
have
the device
to use it. Those guys disappeared for a bit.
Stay quiet. Wait here.
Report. We found only 11s here, sir. You're sure of it? That exit comes out here.
Yes, sir. It matches up with our map of the old city.
Huh? I'm confused.
That jerky hung up on me. I can't believe it.
Okay, now I get it.
What an appropriate location for a terrorist to meet his end.
You scum.
Still, you did well for a student, but that's to be expected. You're a Britannian. Unfortunately, my clever young friend, you have no future.
He mustn't die!
So, Fridginger right away. I don't know what I expected.
Our orders were to bring her back alive if possible. Oh well, nothing can be done about it now. We'll tell our superiors that the Royal Guard found the terrorist hideout and killed them all. Regrettably, the female hostage had already been tortured to death. What do you think, schoolboy?
How can this be happening? First Suzaku's killed. And this girl. Now I'm about to die. Before I've had a chance to do a single thing with my life. It's gone in a heartbeat. Nonnally!
That was unexpected. Like, I knew something was going
to
happen, but...
You don't want it to end here, do you?
Okay, that's a bit Evangelion, too.
You appear to have a reason for living.
Girl, that's impossible.
Not probable.
If I had your power, could you go on? I propose a deal.
Is she going to live in his head?
In exchange for this power, you must agree to make my one wish come true. Accept this contract, and you accept its conditions. While living in the world of humans, you will live unlike any other. A different providence.
You're the chosen one.
A different life.
It's cliche, but it's all we have.
I condemn you to a life of solitude. Are you prepared for this?
A convergence with a Ragnarok connection? So the myth is...
Hey, you're just throwing words at me at this point.
Yes! I hereby accept the terms of your contract!
You know it was coming.
Say... How should a Britannian who detests his own country live his life?
Are you some kind of radical?
Is that not clear by now?
What's wrong? Why not shoot? Your opponent is just a schoolboy. Or have you finally realized? The only ones who should kill are those who are prepared to be killed.
What's
See, Captain Bradley?
I, Lelouch V. Britannia, command you. Now all of you, die.
I was kind of expecting that guy to last longer, like, as the villain he has a personal thing with.
Happily, Your Highness! Fire!
And the trumpeter dies.
That was the turning point. Since that day, I've lived a lie. The lie of living. My name, too, was a lie. My personal history.
Well, your name's in the title.
Nothing but lies.
So what am I supposed to do with that?
The death of a world that couldn't be changed. But even in my lies, I refuse to give up in despair. But now this incredible power, it's mine. Well then.
Right then, that was episode one. Some pretty good stuff in there, a little bit cluttered, but I imagine that's just the like price you pay for being a first episode. You have to introduce as much as you can, and I imagine this will all straighten things out once they get more time to show us who these people are, what the situation is, and most of all, what are the limits on this power, because as it stands right now, this guy can pretty much just walk around doing anything he wants, and... That does not make for a very compelling story, unless you're the Crow. But for now, very good first impression, and I'm looking forward to continuing it.